Starzada is off to go for the Chirapunji Plate Division 1. Getting to the early stride was Rare and Bold, the leader Eddie the Eagle. Joining up to us, Rails Tariq. On the outside is Kir Real B Bold. All in making for a forward move on the outside, trailing about 4 deep off the fence. Then comes Her Royal Highness. Astara comes the next. A Velocity is trailing about 4 deep off the fence. Then comes a length behind his Naval Glory. Tariq is at close. Last, back to the leader. They travel towards the 700 meter marker. Eddie the Eagle by about 2.5 in front of B Bold in second. Right behind there, on the length behind is Kir Real being joined. The outside by Rare and Bold. All in is the one which is settled back to run fifth at this stage. Behind them is Astara. A Velocity just given a tap or so as they begin to take the turn and enter the final run. Her Royal Highness has been niggled. Then comes another length by Naval Glory, and Tariq is trailing the field. Inside the final 350 meters, Eddie the Eagle still about 3.5 lengths in front of the one on the outside is All In, who's trailing almost 4-5 wide off the fence. In between runners is B Bold, and they're making a forward move down the center is Kir Real. But inside the final 100 meters, it's All In comes and floors them all to lift the Chirapunji Plate. All In the winner from Eddie the Eagle. Then comes Kir Real, B Bold, then comes Rare and Bold. They have been followed by Tariq, A Velocity. Then comes Naval Glory, Astara, ending up last was Her Royal Highness.